Hello, everyone. I have not used Aspen Plus for a long time, so let's open it and see if we face the Aspen license error or not. Let's open a file. So we got license error. Close the error. It will ask if you want to retry. Click yes. The file is opened successfully. If you still get the error, repeat this 3 or 4 times and hopefully it will work. If this method is not working for you, then I would suggest to try the other methods given in the description. Subscribe for more videos.